Bulavinako everyone, this is Miss Megan here, and today we are going to learn how to make a Fijian inspired fan. Here are the tools you will need. Let's get started. Join one side of your sheet of paper to the other, then make a mark in the middle. Then you'll want to grab your pencil and ruler and make a line straight down the middle of the page. Now with your pencil, you are going to draw a diamond shape. With your marker, you are going to draw over the outline of the diamond so it becomes more visible. Take your drawn-on sheet of paper and place it on your blank sheet of paper. Then grab your scissors and cut around the outline of the diamond. After you are done cutting, both sheets of paper should look like this. Now, to make it pretty, we're going to add our Fijian designs. Once we have drawn our triangles, we're going to colour in every second one. Now with your marker, you're going to darken the outline of the diamond. This is what it should look like. With your scissors, you're going to make cutting patterns around the entire diamond shape. This is what your cutting pattern should look like. Now you have finished one diamond, you're going to do the exact same thing to the other diamond. Flip both diamonds around, then grab your glue, put some glue on your popsicle stick, then stick your popsicle stick firmly in the middle of your diamond. Now put glue on the other side of the popsicle stick and around the outline of the diamond. With your other diamond, you're going to place it on top of the bottom diamond so that they align. Congratulations everyone, you have made your very own fan. Thank you for watching and take care, Yandara Whanau.